I don't know, girl. I don't really think it's worth listening to another rejection call. I mean, this could be the same as the last 5 jobs I applied to.
Hey, don't worry, chica. Maybe if he wasn't so uptight when they asked you stuff, you would make it past the second pregunta.
Yeah, you're right, but I can't help it.
Mommy, you need to learn to loosen up. I mean, just ask your kids.
Oh my God, do you step in there?
You know it's true, Mommy. Sometimes I feel like you wear 2 bras instead of 1.
Sure I do.
Look, I know you're worried about getting rejected and stuff, but what doesn't make you stronger kills you.
I don't think that's how this saying
goes. Listen, cabrona. I am always trying to help you when you are always being negative.
Dina, I swear I tasted like 3 different guys when you just did that. Cochina!
Look, these aren't the only things getting dirty tonight. There's this hot new Latin club in LA and all the fine honeys are gonna be there.
You're such a cochina, I swear. Besides, you know that's not my thing. I still have to listen to this stupid message anyway.
Hello, this is Mr. Vasquez from the Canteen Plus Entertainment. I was calling to schedule an interview with Miss, Ruby.
Oh my God, they actually responded. This is amazing.
You know what else would be amazing? If you go clubbing with your girl.
Hi, Dina. All right, you know what? Fine, just this one time.
Vámonos. We are going to turn you from Betty La Fea into Sofia Vergara. Ciao! Okay, first of all, we are going to make this unibrow a 2-brow. They say the bigger the hoop, the bigger the hoe.
See, mommy, what did I tell you? You're gonna have a good time.
You're right, girl, but just I have to be up in the morning, okay? Remember that.
Bye, chica.
Hola, papi chulo. ¿Qué tal?
What's the password?
Chilrellenos.
You're good.
Pasan en el barrio, pero... ¡Esa! Dios mío, what happened?
Despierta, pendeja. I need your help. What happened last night?
IDK, bitch. We were dancing and flirting with these guys, and one of them tried to kiss and feel up on you. Wait. I remember you saying you wanted to go home with him and not to wait up and...
Hold on. Oh my God.
What is it, borracha? Speak now. Habla, por favor.
Bitch, where are you?
Are you with that sexy ass papi chulo from last night? Oy.
Si, cabrona. Why did you let me do that? I was supposed to catch a ride back home, not ride his
dick. He was a nasty freak, mommy. I knew you had it in you.
Shut up, Nina. This is serious. What, you let me, please.
Galleta, cabrona. How am I supposed to help you if I can't even help myself? Ay, no me gusto. No worries, mommy. Send me the location. I'll come get you.
Being just stupid. Fine, then.
Eventually. Pero no puedo ahorita.
Ay, cabrón. I should have laid off the tamales abuela gave me. These lonjas are weighing me down.
Wait. Turn the volume down so I can see. Rupita! You better get your sexy ass out here so I can get you there on time.
Nina, I'm so happy to see you. I thought I was gonna have to bribe the jardineros for a ride back home. Listen, I need you to give me a ride to the interview, pero like, I can't go like this.
Bitch, why not? You know you're always complaining about me not getting you souvenirs when I visit my family in Mexico. When, mija, here's your souvenir. And knowing you, he was probably a Mexican. So here's your souvenir, Mexicano.
Mira esta cabrona. ¿Y quién te mandan a ti? No be saying no mamadas, Dina.
Ay, mami, you know it's true. Besides, I saw you leave with that papi chulo, and I not seen you again until now, and I knew you was gonna go lucha libre in the bedroom, so I got you these.
It was on some other stuff, chica. I'll tell you about it on the way.
Okay, you got this, mommy. Just remember, loose like your tits and last night's primavera. Adios, bichachos.
Hi, I'm here for the interview.
Ruby?